Today I planned something that I've been procrastinating to do for a very long time, which is to fix and organize my visual art studio. Now, as you can see, it's a complete mess right now, and pretty much has become a storage of things, and it just totally out of control. And so I have to go through all the boxes and all the closets and try to make sense of this mess so I can really use it. Dear friends, now I will show you the progress that was done with my visual art studio. I managed to clean it up quite nicely, although it is still a work in progress and it is far from being finished. So the first thing you see when you come in are some of the masks that I collect. I'll just show you briefly a few of them. And I usually collect the stranger, the better. So this is just a small portion of masks. Now this one is hanging upside down. I'm not sure why. It actually should be this way. And now it fell. But anyway, here. And now I'll pick it up so it doesn't feel bad. Here as we walk in, you can see it generally has now much more space. Now this cabinet that I have here, I brought it from Bard. I was teaching at the Bard College for a year and I had it in there. It's empty. It's completely empty. This cabinet is also completely empty. So I think I'll actually, the next step would be to move these two cabinets out because I don't think I will need them. So here is a large desk which before was completely covered. It just was totally covered in different stuff. Now what you see, so those are wooden planks that I plan to do for an installation. So they're going to be the basis for the installation that I'm making. So it's already a work in progress. Now I haven't cleaned these piles of stuff. Now I'm not even sure what's in the bin. Here there are some canvases that I need to go through. This cabinet I almost organized, almost. And this cabinet, which is quite useful because it is on wheels, so this one is organized more or less. Now, of course, the floor needs to be completely cleaned and the covering for the floor needs to be changed. All of these paints are more or less okay. Here, this is the machine with which I burn on wood and engrave. This is pretty organized. The brushes, markers, all these shelves. Now this once again, I think I'll just throw away. This mirror, I'm actually, maybe I will use it as a canvas. The desk, There are two closets here, and now they're not exactly organized yet, but as you can see, they're pretty much getting emptied, which was the idea. So the emptier they get, the happier I will be. So as you can see, a lot of good progress. It's not perfect, and I'm going at it quite slowly. I'm just doing it whenever I get a chance, but I think it's getting nicer and nicer. There are also mirror closets, and they have been organized pretty well. They don't really have, you see, they have a lot of space to use, which is always extremely useful. And overall, I'm happy with the progress. And next step would be, of course, to change the floor. Maybe not completely. I think this one I will just vacuum, and then the second covering I will just completely change. But it does need some major cleaning. So, and what else can I tell you? The wall was emptied. Before, it had those wooden planks that are right now on the desk, and I think I can use it now to hang maybe a large canvas like this one. I have a couple of more canvases like this hanging outside because they got wrinkled and now they're getting straightened. So here we go. It's exciting to see it's taking shape. Again, it's work in progress. I don't think in this video I will be able to show you the final result of the studio because I don't think I will get to finish it in the next few days. But I will show you the progress I've made on the very first work that I already did after cleaning this studio, so you can actually see me working in progress, and you can see the result of getting the studio organized so I could actually do some work here, because for the last few years I had to use a totally different space as for my visual artwork. So anyway, all exciting developments, and until next time. Hello, welcome to my studio. Here is a new work I just finished. It's called Postlude. And actually, when I started it, I just wanted to experiment with this type of burning on wood, burning music on wood, because I have plans for the big series. As you can see, there are distressed wood planks, and what I love about them that they are marked by time. So this is very old wood. And I did it as an experiment, but I actually liked the result, so I'm going to keep it. And I like how the music disappears into this old distressed surface of the wood. So I think I will call a series of works maybe Fire Music. And it's something also new for me because I did some engraving on bronze, meaning on wax, that later becomes a bronze sculpture. But this is the first time I'm doing something like this on wood. So here it is. It's 23 centimeters high, 87 centimeters in length, and it's the first work of this new series, and it's the first work I made this year in this studio, because I'm still cleaning it up. It's taken me a few days, but now it's really already possible to work in here, and this is the first work, so I'm happy about it. I wanted to show you now where did we put this new burnt music artwork that I did the other day, Postlude. So here it is. It's in the hallway, and it actually fits very nicely. Now I'll try to get close so you can see the burnt music disappearing on the wood, and it came out quite well. I can't do zoom right now on this camera because I have a different extension, but I think even without zoom you can see it.